Well, hello YouTube. How's everybody doing tonight? Hopefully everybody's having a great, Thursday night. Just want to bring another episode of Flashing Lights to you. More content so you can just relax and enjoy the content. But tonight is going to be a special assignment. It's going to be no radio traffic. Chief wants us to just drive around the city, look for suspicious activity. And Peds, it's going to be a stop, frisk, halt type of night. Just to see if we can find any illegal drugs, guns, or anybody intoxicated. Walk on the streets. No traffic enforcement. We're going to be proactive with the civilians. Walk on the street. If there's any suspicious activity, gives me probable cause. You never know how many guns, drugs, or drunk people we can get off the street. So let's get into it. Today, guys, we're in the unmarked Crown Vic, trying to blend in with the public, but they can see the lights and stuff like that. But just blend in a little bit than usual. So let's just drive around, see if we see any suspicious activity. We'll just get out, stop, search. If they're clean, ma'am. I guess she's not going to stop. Ma'am. Yeah, back there, I seen you. You seen my car, and you sort of walked the other way. You don't have anything to poke me, stick me, harm me anyway, do you? Can I have your ID, ma'am, please? Naomi Cannon. Naomi, how you doing today? You mind if I search you real quick? Okay. I just have to ask. You just be acting a little suspicious. mind if I gave you a breathalyzer test, ma'am? Alrighty. Well, thank you so much for your cooperation. Have a good day, ma'am. Thank you, Naomi. Alright, well, nothing on her. Just being a little suspicious, so. You can't win every time. Hard to not tell that's a police car, huh? ma'am, how are you? Can I have your ID, please? Layla Fletcher, how you doing, ma'am? You mind if I pat you down? Nothing's gonna poke me, stick me, harm me in any way, is there? See some down the alleyway, but it's not. And if we do find somebody that has illegal stuff on them, they will be transported by additional unit of prison transport. Wants us to get a handful of people off the street today. They're all non-innocent. See how the town works. I pulled a couple people and now you're not hardly seeing anybody. That's how it works. They all go into hiding. Hello, ma'am. How are you? You got an ID on you? Marianne Tran. How you doing, ma'am? You mind if I pat you down real quick? Nothing's gonna poke me, stick me, or harm me in any way, is there? All right. I'll give you the benefit of the doubt. All right. You mind if I check you if you've been drinking tonight? Well, today. Alrighty, ma'am. Thank you. Have a great day. good sir. You got an ID on you? Albert Watkins, how you doing, sir? You mind if I pat you down? Nothing's gonna stick me, poke me, harm me in any way, is there? Alright. Oh, you mind if I do a check if you've been drinking today? Alright, thank you, sir. Have a good day. Hey, sir, come here for a second. How you doing, sir? ID, please. James Soto, how you doing, sir? You mind if I pat you down, Soto? All right, sir, you mind if I check if you've been drinking today? Alright, well, have a good day, sir. Well, hello, ma'am. How are you? ID, you got an ID on you? Paula Stanley, how you doing, ma'am? Mind if I pat you down? Nothing's gonna poke me, stick me, harm me in any way, is there? Okay. Just checking. You mind if I see if you've been drinking tonight? Alright, well, thank you so much. Day. Man, everybody's been pretty clean. Usually the first couple off the pop, we find something, but I guess what we're doing is working, keeping our streets clean. Got an ID on you? Francis Wade, how you doing, ma'am? You mind if I pat you down real quick? Nothing's gonna poke me, stick me, harm me in any way, is there? Alright, just checking. Alright, ma'am, you mind if I check if you've been drinking tonight? Alright, well, thank you. Well, thank you so much. Have a great day. Sir, come here for a second. you doing, sir? You got an ID on you? Jonathan Connor, how you doing, sir? You mind if I check you, pat you down real quick? None's gonna stick me or harm me in any way, is there? Alright, thank you, sir. Just checking. Check if you've been drinking tonight, sir. Well, today. All right, thank you. Well, how you doing, ma'am? You got an ID on you? Jenny Cooper, how you doing, ma'am? Mind if I pat you down, check you for anything illegal? No one's gonna poke me, stick me, harm me, is there? Harm me, is there? Alright, just check. Can I also see if you've been drinking today? Alrighty, ma'am, thank you so much. Have a great day. This is turning out to be a buzzkill, literally. Nobody has anything on them. That's not fun at all. This is, come on, somebody has to have something on them. Come on now. Doing, sir? ID, please. Miguel Carson, how you doing, Miguel? Mind if I pat you down, make sure you don't have anything illegal on you that you're not supposed to have? Alrighty. Mind if I check you've been drinking today? Thank you. Have a great day, sir. Central. Can you check with the chief and see if it's authorized to do a couple of traffic citations for infractions also, including in the special assignment? Just hit me with a text confirming or not confirming, so just advise. Thank you. paragraph from the chief. Well, nope. Looks like he just wants me to be proactive, look for people. So, let me advise dispatch. 101 Central. I copy traffic. 10-4. How you doing? You got an ID on you? Marianne Brooks, how you doing, ma'am? Mind if I pat you down, check if there's anything illegal on you? Alright, one more thing, ma'am. May I check if you've been drinking today? All right, ma'am, have a wonderful day. How you doing, sir? You got an ID on you? Ernest Matthews, how you doing, sir? You mind if I pat you down, make sure you don't have nothing illegal on you today? Also, can I check you've been drinking today? All right, sir. Have a great day. We checked a handful of people, guys. You guys see we checked a handful of people. And nothing turned out. So can't win it. You can't win every time. Just makes me feel good that the procedure we're doing here in the Flashing Lights District is, you know, checking people, make sure that we, you know, we ask them for, you know, consent, and also we check if they're, you know, if they want to take a BAC test, make sure they're not walking around drunk, because we don't need people to fall out in front of traffic or stumble somewhere and not know where they're at, you know, so. That's all we are. We try to be a proactive department. We really do. We try to hit every single angle, you know, from citations to parking tickets to everyday crime. You know, and also I'm trying to let you guys see all the vehicles, how they operate. You know, so this was just a quick video of, you know, stop the ped, just check and make sure they don't have anything illegal and stuff like that. So try to keep it different for you, not the same old boring stuff, you know. But it makes me feel good that we're out here being proactive and our streets are clean. A couple of months ago we used to do that. Everybody had something on them, either drugs, you know, walking drunk in public, legal stuff, you know, legal possession of a firearm, like a whole bunch of different things. But it makes me feel good that it's straightening up and these people are finally getting to hit me. Like, you know, if I want to live in this town, I got to respect this town. Guys, let's get out of this ride. Well, sorry, the unit. Alright, guys, and that's another episode of Flashing Lights. Today, like I said, you know, we just got out there. We drove around the community. You know, we checked a handful of people. It shows that, you know, our proactive policing is doing a good job, you know, and as you've seen, we checked everybody. They're not even walking intoxicated. Can't even get a PI charge. So that's really good for us, really good for our department. This town is turning around. Our chief is a great chief. He has so many great ideas, and I'm glad I'm the officer that gets to get out there and execute it. And again, guys, thank you for watching another episode of Flashing Lights. You guys take care. Thanks. David L.